Essentially two different types of drums. We have these drums here. They're goblet-shaped drums, and in Egypt they call them tabla or darabuka. So this is the drum I'm going to be playing, and we've got a few others here. And then there are these drums here, which these are frame drums, and in Egypt they call them duf. And what happens is that the frame drums here, they tend to play the nice basic underlying beat, the underlying rhythm, groove. And then what I tend to do on this drum here is do a little bit of fancy decoration over the top. So we're going to do a little compositions for you. And, so what I'm going to do here, what I'm doing is I'm putting some foot pads around my ankles here. So we can hear the rhythm, the pace, the tempo that I want us to play. So if I go like this, then the rest of the guys, they know at what speed I want the composition to start and how to go.
Thank you.
piece. But I'm going to explain the rhythm, the main rhythm that we're going to play, which is underlying the whole piece, because you're going to get to play it afterwards as well. We're going to use it as a basis for the final coming together, final drum set for everybody joining in. So you don't really need to understand any of this at all, but I'm just going to give you the information. We give names to the sounds that are produced out of the drum. Different cultures have given them different names. In the Arabic world, the deep bass sound, so the deep sounds you've been making out of all these drums tonight, they call it doom. This is the doom. Doom. And then the high-pitched sound they call tack. Tack. So we have a low and a high. Low, high. Doom, tack. So the rhythm that we're going to play for you is called Saidi. Saidi comes from southern Egypt, and the rhythm is like this. Doom, tack. Doom, doom. Tack. That's it. Just play it again and again. So it's doom tack, doom doom tack. Low high, low low high, low high, low low high. Anyway, just think about that as we're playing. We're going to play slightly different versions of it as we play along. But see if you can feel this doom tack, doom doom tack going on underneath. And as I say, at the end, it'll be your turn to have a go at it as well. So, ready? Are you going to do? Yeah, excellent. We are going to have a little bit of dancing as well. So hopefully you'll get to see how this all interconnects: the sound of the drums, the rhythms, and some